The following message was transmitted at the request of the New Yorker 2K9 YouTube channel. This video contains EAS tones. He is not responsible for the tones. All EAS scenarios are 100% not real. This should be for entertainment purposes only. Please don't be stupid by playing these scenarios on the air. This will cause mass panic and confusion. If you play these scenarios on the air, you will receive a fine with $250 or sentenced to jail for 5 years. And one more thing. If you want New Yorker 2K9 to hit 100,000 subscribers, please subscribe, grab some popcorn, relax, and enjoy the CAS scenario.
We interrupt your regular broadcast to bring you a national alert. This is not a test. To repeat, this is not a test. Reports from around the globe reported strange unidentifiable objects heading towards the moon, causing a red glow to emerge to the moon. We do not know what these objects are, nor what they are doing, but they could be a potential threat to us. Do not go outside, stay indoors. Unless absolutely needed to, lock any entry to your home, including windows. Please keep your device on you for further information.
And weird unidentified objects have invaded the moon, causing the red glow. People are believing that these are aliens, and this is their first attack. The government has found out about it.
The following message was transmitted of the request of the New York Police Department, and national emergency has been issued for entire of state of New York. This is not a test. To repeat, this is not a test. The situation from the moon has worsened. The riots that have been going on have not monthly alert, but that whenever someone or something would look like the moon, they will turn into dangerous creatures, and will cause havoc to anything in their path. Stay indoors. Do not go outside, and do not look at the moon. Cover up your windows with thick cloth, wooden boards, or anything to barricade the windows. Take sure to lock your doors as well. If you have any people or pets outside, leave them. Looking to bring them back inside that will put your life at extreme risk. Keep your device on for further information on this situation.
We share the last line, then we drink the water till we wanna talk. I go round and round,
civil danger for the entire city of New York. This is not a test. To repeat, this is not a test. The situation between the moon and the riots have been worsened. The creatures are causing havoc to the state of New York and New Jersey. In result, we are putting in the whole entire city of New York under a lockdown. Due to that being one causing most havoc, barricade your windows to get rid of the moon, barricade your doors, and try not to up as much light, because doing so will attract the creatures. Be sure to have a weapon, such as a sharp knife, hard object, or firearm. Here are the parts of the body to aim for. The parts are brain, heart, and the lungs. They are most vital parts of the body. If you think you or a loved one has turned into one, of the creatures, here are the symptoms. Have to look for the symptoms in flu, loss of muscle, control, eyes turning red, filming with a mouth, and extreme aggressively. If you or your loved one had these symptoms, please call 911 immediately, not only to stay away from the creatures, but to keep you and your loved one safe. If you are in a moving vehicle, lock your doors, roll up your windows, and take it one of the military refugees. Camps, do not attempt to go outside, doing so will put your life in extreme risk. Keep your device on for further information on this dangerous situation. An immediate evacuation has been issued for all of New York until further notice. The moon has a new ability. The ability is the fire blast. It has been fired into the sky and it's going to impact the following places in the next few minutes: New York City, Yonkers, New Rochelle, White Plains, Poughkeepsie, Middletown, Monticello, Binghamton, Albany, Schenectady, Utica, Syracuse, Hempstead, Long Island, Rochester, Buffalo, and Troy. The moon is going to take over the state of New York. If the demands are not met, anyone in the mansion areas is strongly advised to shelter in place right away. Do not leave your home until it's declared safe. This message will repeat in exactly 1 hour. This is an emergency action termination. The red moon light has faded away and has now turned into a regular moon. All the creatures had died thanks to the sunlight. You may now free to go outside. However, there is a lot of damage in the downtown area and it's going to take a long time to rebuild. Again, this is the emergency action termination. All regular programs may now resume. This is not a test. To repeat, this is not a test. The red moon has taken over the state of New York, which means the state of New York is now under the red moon's control. Everyone in the state of New York is strongly advised to evacuate the state immediately. This station will go off the air for our final time. Goodbye, everyone.